Hey, what's going on, guys? TP Cools here, and today we're going to be playing Dead Apartment. I did not have enough time, sadly, to post Bunker 10, well, to do Bunker 10 Trial 2, but I will do that today. After you guys watch this video, I'll probably do it, or around there, and it will be posted tomorrow. Usually, I record my videos the same day or the day before. Like this video will be recorded the day before, and hopefully it'll be good. The last video was recorded the same day as this one, if that makes sense. You know, sometimes I have more time to do it and record videos, and other times you just don't in general, so. Can you stack the gobble gum? Just gotta get out of this tight space as fast as possible. Oh wow, great. I just love that gun. I hate round bursts, guys. 3-round burst, 4-round burst. Cancel. Okay, guys, so GG to this game. I feel like it was a fail. That kind of screwed up. But I like this map because it's got a lot of detail. For a small map, because it's got a little tiny camping spot up top. It is a pretty difficult camping spot, but it is a camping spot, guys. I mean, that's what counts. Piece of shield, guys. Oh yeah, if you don't have a shield on your map, I don't want to talk to you. I like shield. I prefer building the shield because it makes the experience more fun. But if you just want to make it viable, go for it. That's up to you. Donut. It's like green eggs and ham, but not. You open the door. Yay. Insta kill is good, my friend. I was like, there's a good spot to camp downstairs. Ah, blah, great. Like those cracks going. I was gonna say there's a good spot to camp down here, but I forgot there's a barricade in the power room, so yeah. Screw that idea. Save up and we're gonna get the frick out of here after I buy a gun. Because I hate the M8. I hate the ray gun too. I have auto aim off and it still aims. Like, look at this, guys. See it? Still trying to aim for itself. You can have your mind of your own, sucker. That's cheating. Oh, geez. Don't be that friendly, buddy. I should just get the Bowie knife instead of buying the door. That'd be kind of probably stupid. Then again, I don't know. I didn't do it the one time I played this map. So. Quick tip, guys. You can speed up videos. Yeah. Or you can slow down videos. So if you don't have enough time to watch a 40-minute video, you can split that in half by speeding it up. Yes. Or less or more, depending on what you're doing. I don't know. But that's a really neat feature of YouTube. They added it a while, like a year ago. So it's pretty. There's a shield piece in the house. Another shield piece in the house. I just don't know. Die. Wish there was a zombie coming. Oh, I hate those things. I always think it's the pipes. Not pipes. The tanks to the shield, even though I have those already.
My earning power is so
here she'll be. Doggies! Hey, doggies. Okay guys, it's time to turn off Steam because I tried. Sorry dude. I can't play your map, you won't let me record it. I need to record another map, sorry. Alright. I even told him that I wasn't gonna play, because I couldn't. Because I wanted to record a video, but I need some controls. Look guys, green don't. But why is there a thing on the thing? There's a green donut. There's a green donut and it's not going away. It's not an Easter egg. Trick is off. Whoops. Yeah, I don't know why he called. Oh well. He's gonna be like, why'd you put that in the video? And I'm gonna be like, I didn't mean to put it in the video. It's your fault, you butt. Alright. Remember where the last shield piece is. Oh, it might be out here. Heat. It is. Sweet.
Oh my lord.
Die. Die, die, die. Die. Oh shoot. That could have been bad. That's why I hate the ray gun. Ray gun, what do I do with you? I'm gonna get rid of it in a second. Invisible clip, how? Yeah, that was good to get out of there as fast as possible. That's kind of a death trap. Like, kind of. What is this? GG to them. Hey, buddy. Let's get some electric cherry. I like electric cherry a lot. Electric Cherry has to be one of my favorite perks that are not included in the four original perks. Okay? That makes sense. I hope it does. So I like all the original perks a lot. I don't know. Even though Speed Pole is good, I would prefer this over Speed Pole because it can kill the zombie. Or at least Zapple. Keep him stunned for a second. Just like, Blue One. That's better. Like getting stuck.
Be patient, hell pigs. Nikolai needs more ammo.
Whoops. I did not know he's the last one. I wish this had a zombie counter. I really do. He's better than nothing. I hate the Banshee, though. Ooh, there you go. That's a poll question, guys. Do you like the Banshee or do you hate it? Comment down below if you like it. Not down below, my bad. It'll be in the polls in the top right. You know what I'm talking about, right, guys? It's the, in the top right, it's got that little tiny card. It's gonna pop up, like, right when I just said that. Okay, I promise. Just tell me if you like the, what I even say? Pretty sure I said the M8. Okay, whatever. Tell me if you like the, M8A7 or not. I don't. Hopefully I don't. Okay, we need to get rid of this seat, because all it's going to do is kill me. Yay, teddy bear, just what I needed. We can make this spawn. Hey, brother. I don't know. I think the pull idea is a neat feature, so I'm gonna try to use it more often. Let you interact with your viewers. You can get suggestions and stuff. I mean, thoughts. You can see what your people like. So I mean, I think it's neat. You get to learn a little bit about your audience. Not only do I want to learn about myself when I play games, I want to learn about the people that are watching and the people that are playing with me. So. Yeah. That's pretty cool. You need to be a survivor. Yeah. I don't think this has a buy one, honestly. Pretty sure it doesn't. But we're gonna play for a while and then I'll die eventually. I'll probably intend to die on. Yeah, I think it's intendedly. Don't quote me on that. We'll die on purpose. Sometimes dying on purpose is the right thing. Alright, shoot. No. Wondering why I don't have any stupid I mean, I just don't have any, that's probably why my gobblegums look like crap, because I don't have a lot. Hey there, buddy. I don't have a lot of gobblegums unlocked, or not unlocked, like, from the factory, from using divinium. I don't have a lot of divinium. I've just been playing custom maps, and so if they do double liquid divinium or something, I'll probably play them, but other than that, I don't know. So I don't even have a perkaholic type. Ooh, I can get Widow's Wine. That sounds like a good idea, guys. Widow's Wine, let's go. No. I will back the freak up. What the heck? Stamina up. Well, let's upgrade to L4C. That's not fun. I haven't upgraded the L4C ever. Ever, so let's do it. Circus, ooh. I know, it's kind of hard to believe that I've never done it, even though I have. I mean, we can try for another boss. Oh, wait, where's the boss at? Oh, here it is. Mule kicks right there. Oh, I forgot to sack that. Wow, really game. I mean, it's better than nothing. Let's go. Beat this piece of crap. Beat that piece of crap. Trying to reload even though I can't. It's kind of funny. You know, everyone goes to reload their gun early, and this is like one of the fun guns. Yay, extra point. Trip mine. Get Widow's Wine. Missing mule kick.
Why not play dead this time, devil dog?
I think that's one. Yeah, I think that's it for this map. Once we get both guns upgraded in every single map, I will die. There we go, GG. What are you gonna do once my shield runs out? That's a little more creative. What do you guys think? Let's do that. Let's go get rid of this gun now. So yes, that means all three guns upgraded once I get mule kick. Awesome, guys. Now we're set. Hey, bud. Hi, bud. Rock and all calm. Look at it. like eating food. It's not so much. Wow, thanks for spawning, yeah. Let's go upgrade the Dracon, Dracon, whatever you want to call it, guys. This, I've said it plenty of ways before. Bahamut. That I only say one. But thanks for playing. There we go. Don't belong in here. Okay, let's get the box. Like I said, if there... Wow, really? Like I said, if there was a Bible ending in this map, I would have just waited for that, but there's not, sadly. So, that makes me cry. Got very bad, very ugly, very quickly. Thank goodness. I pushed some random button to save my life. Calm down, zombies. Jeez. For two players, one person sits back here in this room and shoots, then the other person sits like right by the doorway. It's a really good idea. And for three players, one person sits back here, shoots these two barricades, another person sits by that barricade right there in the back, and then another person sits in this hallway, a little bit more towards the front, towards the steps. Upgrade it. I'll be fair, I'll end it. I'll end it, No, I got a better idea. As soon as I upgrade the Infernus to the second tier and the Bahamut to the second tier, there we go. That'll make it a little bit longer. Let's be real, guys. I don't want to quit right now. But I kind of. I almost killed myself. That was kind of funny, but not. Not really. Alright, let's get going. And I gotta get trip mines. Because then that kind of makes a complete package out of the map, you know what I mean? And every perk, every single thing possible that you need for zombies. I don't know, I like mines sometimes. Trip mines are helpful. Sometimes. Thank you. Sometimes it's a gift to turn him into crawler, and sometimes it's a curse. Hey. Alright guys, here it is. Bomb, 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 bomb. Come on, blast furnace. Fireworks. No, we're not taking that. I want something good and I'll quit. Dead wire. Okay. Better, but I want blast furnace. Yay! Alright guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. No, wait, I'll just get hit by the zombie. That's so fun. Kill me, damn. No, I won't. It's gonna take forever. Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe. The subscription little tiny link will be at the very top in the description. I also have, like I said, the map creator. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please, please comment, like it, answer the poll, guys. It's in the top right. It's very easy. You can also watch videos from looking at the top right. And you can also wait until the very end of the video to look at likes and everything. Not likes, wow. Bleh, look at videos. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe. And I will see you probably tomorrow. Who knows?